The Honourable Member for Preston-Dartmouth.
Thank you, Mr. Speaker. Mr. Speaker, I'd like to recognize and congratulate Keont'e Beales, who developed deep roots in music. Starting his career at age 7 in the junior choir at St. Thomas Baptist Church in North Preston, Keont'e won the African Nova Scotia Music Association Emergency Artist of the Year Award in 2015, which is a significant boost to his career in music. Keont'e credits his parents, family, friends for supporting his career choice, as well as a 2-year music and arts program at the Nova Scotia Community College that has helped him to further develop his talents. Keont'e's future plans include operating his own production company and, after several albums, touring the world. Please join me in congratulating and commending Keont'e for Beales for his tremendous achievements and wish him every success in the future. Thank you, Mr. Speaker.